They're in. And now they're locked up. On their way, a terrific start. And fighting for the early lead, El Gigante on the inside, Man a Man the center, Cowboy Movie, and right between them, Royal Tail spears through to make a line of four. The pace is solid early on. Right behind on the inside is Proud Mains as they make the turn. In between runners goes Tri Chocolate, and a little bit wider on the track are both the Crypt Arrives and Music Giant. The early trailer, two and a half away, last of all on the inside is Rock and Alex. They make their way into the backstretch, and the pace has been pretty relentless. El Gigante and Royal Tail match strides, Royal Tail a neck in front. A length away in third, Cowboy Movie, and Man a Man two behind them on the inside. Out wider, Music Giant edging up, and between runners, Tri Chocolate. Then a break in the field, about four lengths away, the Crypt arrives. Second last, Proud Mains, and last still remains Rock and Alex in the lead, Royal Tail at the half mile. Royal Tail by a neck in second, El Gigante. Right behind is Cowboy Movie, Music Giant getting to work. On the inside, Man a Man, the center, Tri Chocolate. One away, the Crypt arrives. Next to last, Rock and Alex, Proud Mains is last. Down inside the 5/16, they shoot here in the lead on Royal Tail. Jorge Carreño by a length. Under the whip on the outside is Cowboy Movie, El Gigante the rail. Music Giant having everything thrown at him, and we're well ahead. About five lengths to Proud Mains, skirts around the outside. Running on Music Giant, and up the rails, El Gigante. Royal Tail swallowed up in the center, and on the inside, El Gigante back in front, joined by Music Giant, and Royal Tail trying to go with them. Music Giant's got the ascendancy, and Music Giant is coming away. Music Giant is going to stroll in from here. A big winner. Music Giant has obliged by four and a half lengths. Royal Tail second. From the back, Rock and Alex got the show, and El Gigante.